Volusia County home up in flames. Port Orange firefighters sent us this video of the flames and heavy smoke shooting from a trailer in the Elmwood Trailer Park on Nova Road this morning. Fire crews made a quick attack, put out the flames in just about 15 minutes. The trailer was empty at the time. No word yet on a cause.